Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family.
Where am I? Where is everybody? They can't find me so easily here. Great lockpick. This is what I'm talking about. This looks familiar. Hey, Leland. That's how that goes. I can use that. This isn't happening. This isn't happening. Snap out of it. Okay, I think I got it.
first escape off the new map.